California bail bondsman Tony Padilla was there to greet Casey Anthony when he posted her bond last August.
During the time that I spent with her, she mostly talked about being out of jail, her time in jail, how awful it was in jail. She never went on to any specifics about Kaylee, how she was going to find Kaylee, or any of the people that she was accusing of taking her.
Some of it could be attributed to Jose Baez telling Casey not to talk about the case. Padilla was inside the Anthony home while controversy swirled outside.
At moments, she seemed very concerned and very overwhelmed with the fact that her daughter was gone. But at other times, she seemed very upbeat and very much into like a kind of a festive atmosphere.
According to Tony Padilla, his employee Tracy McLaughlin spent the most time in close company with Casey, 9 days, and has plenty of insight on her mindset.
And when the time comes, I'm sure Tracy's going to shed a lot of light as to what type of a person Casey is.
Even with no confession, defense attorney Richard Hornsby says prosecutors can gain a lot from McLaughlin's testimony.
Cumulative evidence to show that she was so detached from her child, she really didn't care and she wasn't looking or emotionally invested in the child anymore.